Please welcome Latin Grammy Award winning recording artist and creator of the hit new single RKO off the album Soul Mulia, Eladio Carrión!
And this gentleman performed that song RKO on the Tonight Show with Jimmy Fallon this past week. Hey everybody, One Night Only, Michael Cole joined by Corey Graves, a special Royal Rumble edition of Friday Night SmackDown.
Oh, I am so excited for the Royal Rumble, the beginning of the road to WrestleMania. Almost as excited as you are about Eladio being in the WWE. I know he's a Bad Bunny friend. Maybe that means you won't have to twerk alone anymore.
Maybe not.
Miami, buena noche, welcome to SmackDown! How you guys doing tonight? We have an amazing, amazing show for you guys. We hope you guys have an amazing time tonight. And without any further ado, let me present the legend, my personal friend. It is an honor for me to present Mr. RKO himself, Randy Orton!
I hear voices in my head, they talk to me, they understand, they talk to me.
Randy Orton, a 14-time world champion, with an opportunity to make it 15 tomorrow night at the Royal Rumble event.
Oh, I know you're a big New York Mets fan. How cool is it that the video for RKO shows both Randy Orton and Eladio in Citi Field?
On the mound.
Orton's in slightly better shape than Bartolo Colon.
Well, you know, the undisputed champion is Roman Reigns. He has held the title for 3.5 years now, but perhaps the most precarious position he has ever been in happens tomorrow night in a fatal four-way match at the Royal Rumble event live on Peacock. And Corey, this is the situation for Roman. Does not have to be involved in a decision to lose the championship.
Wherever he is at this moment, I assure you, Roman Reigns keeping a close eye on tonight's proceedings, and I'd be willing to bet Roman's not sleeping too comfortably in bed tonight, knowing the threat facing his championship reign.
The first man to gain pinfall or submission will become the undisputed WWE champion. Will Roman Reigns' historic reign end tomorrow night?